All right, ladies and gentlemen, if I may have your beautiful attention, please, I would like to welcome you officially to Room 623, Harlem Speakeasy Jazz Club. Yes, go ahead, make some noise if you're feeling good. Don't hold back, that's right. All this applause is for you, sir, who just walked in the door. I'm just kidding. Not that we don't all love you. Welcome, one and all. It's a pleasure to have you all here. Make some noise if it's your first time here at the club. Okay, all right. Now I know there's some familiar faces. Let me hear from my returning champions. You've been here before. Make some noise. Wow, really? Okay, all right. So those two folks, we're going to have a tug of war. You stand on one. I'm just kidding. My name is Marcus Goldhaber, your host and MC here at the club. It's a pleasure to welcome you into our little den of jazz joy. We are going to continue the fun tonight and present an incredible band for you that I am so very excited to hear. We just got a special treat hearing this wonderful artist play as a part of Dana Stevens' band in the earlier shows. Some of you were here for that. And some of you may know that he's still in the house. Shh, don't tell him. He knows. thank you. It's a hip crowd. All right, you're getting there. A couple of housekeeping announcements just before we begin. Please take note of the cellular device in and or around your pockets or bags. Please make sure the ringer is off. Please make sure it's not on vibrate, but please make sure it is all the way off. And then also please make sure the flash setting is turned off so you can take as much photo and video as you'd like, just as long as you remember each of these cats' names so you can tag them obsessively in your weekly regular postings and become super fans, one and all, and consume every amount of music that they are putting out into the ether to make this world a better place, one bar of music at a time, no pressure. And then I also want to say a special hello to everyone in the live stream tuning in. We appreciate the opportunity to connect and bring this love, bring a little uptown, out of town, I like to say. And also give a shout out to all of our members who have come out tonight. Members also enjoy coming to the club once a month for free. And we've now actually just opened up our live stream so that it's now free for all members as well. If you'd like to become a member, this is the infomercial part of the night. Please make sure you can scan what it's like to be a member. You can scan all about that on the table stands in front of you. And without further ado, it is time to meet the band. Would you like to meet the band? I'm very convinced by these folks over here. But would you guys all like to meet the band? Let me hear it. That's what I'm talking about. See, you can make as much noise as you want here. You're in a speakeasy basement jazz club in Harlem. As long as all that noise is directed towards these incredible musicians behind me, if you have to have the conversations about the work life, love life, family celebrations, we've got built-in breaks just for you. We did that just for you guys, tonight only. So I'd like to introduce them one by one. And the way this works is that the applause and the cheering and the whooping and the hollering just gets louder and louder with each musician. Sound good? The best kind of applause is the one you have to ask for, I found. Okay, so we're going to start on my left, your right, making his debut tonight. Is that correct? Making his debut at room 623. I just want to make sure I don't knock anything over on this. I just had to double check here because we're just meeting for tonight, so I didn't want to make a mistake pronouncing your last name. So, on drums and cymbals, this is Jonas Esser. Make some noise. Yes, absolutely. On bass, welcoming back, no stranger to room 623, make some noise for Jayla Chee. Oh, that's good. All right. And we're going to get even louder as we welcome back on the tenor to room 623, Neta Ranaan. And our headliner this evening, all the way from South Dakota, USA, for those keeping score, you may recognize him from about an hour ago. He was just playing an incredible set. Please make all the noise you got left in you for the one and only Emmanuel Michael. This is the Emmanuel Michael Quartet live at room 623.
Thank you. Thank you. So much for coming. Neta Ranaan on tenor saxophone. Jonas Esser on drums. Jayla Chee on bass. First and foremost, I just want to say thank you to Room 623 for having us. Marcus, it's always a special thing that you're doing here as one of the only clubs in Harlem. And that genuinely means the world, especially in a city like this where this music was sprouted from. So you're doing the world a big favor. So thank you, Marcus. That last tune was entitled Bubbly. That was by me. You can find that on the next Dana Stevens album coming out 2024. Thank you, Professor Stevens. I'm going to play some more for you. My name is Emmanuel Michael. That was a beautiful composition by the late and great Wayne Shorter entitled Fall. Neta Ranaan on tenor saxophone. Jayla Chee on bass. Jonas Esser on drums. We're going to play some more for you. Thank you so much for coming out. That was Being Pod, like Being Pod by Jayla Chee, our bass player. Thank you, Jayla. Neta Ranaan on tenor saxophone. Jonas Esser on drums. Jayla on bass. Thanks. My name is Emmanuel Michael. Thank you so much for coming today. Play a couple more for you, and right now, give us a sec. We're gonna invite a very lovely trumpet player, Joey Curry, to play something with us.
This one? No, no. Thank you.
Joey Carreri on trumpet. Thank you so much. Neta Ranaan on tenor saxophone. Jonas Esser on drums. And Jayla Chee on bass. One more or break? Let's do one more. Let's see. Okay. My name is Emmanuel Michael. Thank you. Thank you. My name is Emmanuel Michael. Neta Ranaan on saxophone. Jonas Esser on drums. Jayla Chee on bass. And again, this is such a special place because there is no clubs in Harlem, and this is New York City, such a special place for art, improvised art of the American tradition. So we are blessed to have Marcus in room 623. Stay for the second set, and we'll be back. Thank you. My name is Emmanuel Michael.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Gracias.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, if I may have your beautiful attention one more time, welcome you back to Room 623. How's everyone feeling? One person, two person. All right, it's good. Oh, there's everybody. All right, yeah, you don't be shy here. Don't get tired on us now. All right, we need to gather all that love and energy as we welcome back these incredible musicians to the stage here. So put it all together. Well, not all of it. Spread it out and share it over this whole band on drums and cymbal. I'm going to say his name right this time. This is Jonas Esser on drums and cymbals. Make some noise. That's right. Okay, and on bass, that's Jayla Chee. Make some noise. Jayla Chee. That's right. Thank you. Thank you. Setting the bar for me on the applause machine. On the tenor sax, this is Neta Ranaan. Make some noise. That's right. And your fearless band leader, please make all the noise you got left in your heart and soul for the one and only Emmanuel Michael. There it is. The late set continues live at Room 623.
Thank you.
Neta Ranaan on saxophone. Neta Ranaan. Jonas Esser on drums. Jayla Chee on bass. We're going to play some more for you. Thank you so much for coming out to Room 623. We're going to play more for you. Just thank you so much to Marcus, our leader here at Room 623. This is the only club in Harlem, and that is genuinely one of the most special things in the world. Confidently, I can say that. And confidently, Marcus knows that as well. So thank you for having us, Room 63, and Marcus. We're going to play some more for you. My name is Emmanuel Michael.
Thank you.
That was an original composition of mine entitled "In Ashes Trust." We're gonna play some more for you. Neta Ranaan on saxophone. Jonas Esser on drums. Jayla Chee on bass. We're gonna invite some friends to play with us, so give us one sec. My name is Emmanuel Michael. I play guitar. Yeah.
Can you put a little bit? Yeah.
Joey Carreri. Thank you so much, Joey, for that impromptu call. It was really beautiful. Neta Ranaan on saxophone. Charlie Shift on drums. Yeah. Also, last minute add-on, like 2 minutes ago. And Jayla Chee on bass. Yeah. Neta Ranaan on saxophone. Thank you so much for coming once again. If you want to keep up with all of us, we all have Instagram. And you can find our names if you go to the Room 623 website and Instagram. So please tag Room 623 if you took any stories or videos. And while you're there, please, if you're interested, sign up for the membership. Members get one free show a month. Is that right? And there's also a deal if you sign up to be a member. You get two free tickets. Is that correct?
Yeah.
All right. So please do that. also for the people on the stream, please do that as well. We're going to play a couple more for you. My name is Emmanuel Michael.
Thank you.
That was a beautiful ballad composed by our bass player, Jayla Chee, entitled Oak. Jayla on bass, Neta Ranaan on saxophone, Jonas Esser on drums. We're gonna play at least at maximum two more for you. My name is Emmanuel Michael. Thank you so much for coming out. And yeah, give us one sec.
Yeah.
Thank you.
My name is Emmanuel Michael. Neta Ranaan on saxophone. Jonas Esser on drums. Jayla Chee on bass. Thank you so much to Marcus in room 623. This is such a special venue, and please tip everyone here, I guess. Okay, thank you. Yeah. My name's Emmanuel Michael. Thank you.
One more time for Emmanuel Michael, everyone. Give it up. Thank you. Thank you so much for bringing your beautiful creative spirit and love and artistry, all of you, to 623. This is a content-driven space, and you all fill it up with your beauty, and we wouldn't be able to do any of it if you weren't coming out and doing what you do. So thank you so much. Please do spread the word. Come see us again. I would like to shout out your staff tonight. This is Ian on the floor, and Dylan's cleaning up in the back. He's coming out there. Give it up for Dylan and Ian on the floor and John behind the bar. Yes, yes. They are wrapping their arms and hearts around this club as well. And Alan Rubenstein over there on light sound in the live stream. Please make some noise. Making sure it all comes out the way it's been putting in. So we appreciate you all for coming out here and tuning in the live stream too. Please do come back and see us again. Next up for us is this coming Sunday. Our Sunday Singers Salon starts at 6 o'clock. And to this weekend, we're going to be featuring Amani Roussel will be here at 6 o'clock. And then Mimi Jones in the lab session starting at 8 o'clock and 10 o'clock. It's going to be a beautiful jam session every Sunday at 8 and 10. And then we start the cycle all over again every Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday here at the club. So check out our website for upcoming shows and artists. We appreciate you all more than you know. So please have a beautiful and safe rest of your night. One more time for Emmanuel Michael. Thanks so much for coming out to room 623. Have a beautiful rest of your night, folks. Thank you.